Upper Marlboro, Maryland, two people at Dr. Henry A. Wise Jr. High School in Upper Marlboro have been diagnosed with tuberculosis, according to school officials. Prince George's County Public Schools say the two confirmed cases of the bacterial infection are being treated, and other students and staff are not at risk of additional exposure. The school system did not say if the affected individuals were students or staff members.